Welcome back to RPG Plus. It's time to go pick up the assassin, so let's get right to it. Should have another quest to turn in here, too. She has real quick. Alright, throw, pull, reeve, full on biotics, submachine gun, assault rifle. All right. Okay, what we've been using though. Thinking disruptor. Tend to use that ammo quite a bit after all. Zero though, and I had points to spend. Oh well.
Excuse me, my sources indicate you were in a warehouse recently. Did you by any chance forward a questionable shipping note to a Mr. Thax?
That depends on who's asking.
My intentions are peaceful, and I'll take that as a yes. I'm a representative for Mr. Thax. He's very grateful to you.
Oh, I did.
Please accept this as a gift for bringing the shipping irregularities to his attention.
What happens to the shipping agent who was cheating, Thax?
That depends on how sincere her apology is, and how willing she is to correct a mistake.
I like that he gives the depends as well.
Do you want help finding the person who cheated, Thax?
Thank you, but that won't be necessary.
So I want a sorry.
Mr. Thax will be making a series of polite calls. Hopefully a confrontation will not be required.
At least I believe so.
It's my pleasure.
Have a pleasant day.
I heard talking on the phone and she's like, no one will ever find out.
I am unable to find much information about Thane Krios. He is understandably difficult to locate. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have more information. Her office overlooks the trading floor. Also, I have a message for Miss Lawson. Lantea has reserved a room at Eternity and will be waiting.
Thank you, Edie.
No, you don't understand! Pardon me, I'm on a call.
Okay, nothing there.
Are you shorting prefabs?
So I know you can get the...
Why not?
The items that they're after.
Another difficult development for human expansion as the colony on Horizon has been attacked. The council has suggested that the attacks are...
Listen, I know the data is like vital to the Kurosa family.
Okay, and that's where we'll be heading now. So something's definitely going on there, he said. Dealing with more mercenaries.
Hey, we're friends. I have never called you that.
No, but you're thinking about it. You think it was easy growing up pure blood? I did some stupid things to get away from the taunts. The stupid drug users you're laughing at, I might have been one of them.
Ouch. I believe it's her.
Okay, listen. Give Thax a full refund.
Yeah.
You hear me? He knows. I don't know how. It doesn't matter. Credit him a full refund now. And then get your ass someplace safe. Leave me alone. I can't talk to anybody.
I didn't mean... Okay, look. I'll take another look at the contract. Maybe it needs to be reclassified.
Forget it. Do whatever you want.
Damn. And friends.
Does living at a higher altitude make you more intelligent? Our report may surprise you. New data commissioned by the Architectural Union has noted a correlation between tacit intelligence.
Okay. Yaris had talked to Serena.
Serena?
Serena.
Who wants to know?
Whatever.
Name's Shepard. Liara Tassoni said you might have information on Thane Krios.
Tana, cover for me. Over here. Yeah, I know who Thane Krios is. I might have passed him some information, but I didn't hire him. What do you want to know?
Maybe you could help me find him.
I can tell you, but you won't stop him. When he contacted me, I checked up on him. The man never gives up on a job. I ran security for Nasana Dantius. Then I found out she was having people killed to cover up her dirty secrets. She fired me when I confronted her. Her loss. I might have been good enough to stop Thane from taking her down.
If you work there, you must have an idea what his opposition will be.
Eclipse mercs. High-tech killer. Undisciplined, but very well-equipped. They don't much care who they kill, as long as they're paid for it. Thane has quite a reception waiting for him. I told him all I knew. He didn't seem worried.
Why does that name sound familiar?
She was a representative on the Citadel a few years ago.
Right. She had me kill her sister, the Slaver.
Oh, yeah.
I thought that was just a rumor. Well, you know what she's capable of.
Well,
now.
Technically, she didn't
she
have
has
us.
Even more
we found
power here in Nos Astra. She uses it to keep her friends in check and her enemies dead.
Yeah, technically, that's not true. We actually found her sister and killed her and then went and told her about it, and she was all like, oh, I guess I don't have to somehow convince you to do it. Something like that. Alright.
So where do I find Thane?
The Dantius Towers. Penthouse level of Tower 1. There's a second tower, still under construction. If Thane is smart, he'll go in from there.
He's gotta be smart. We'll be going after him.
It doesn't sound like Nasana is just gonna let me in.
For recruiting assassin.
She's paranoid.
Not just some normal assassin.
Out of there without a fight. I can get you in, but you'll only get one shot. You'd better be ready.
Do you know anything else about Thane?
Not much. He did say that he's not doing the hit for money. Nobody hired him. I wanted to know who I was helping, and he said he's doing this job on his own.
Okay.
That he had to restore the balance of his life. I don't know. Maybe he's crazy. If he takes down Nasana, I don't care why he does it.
You're just offering your help. No strings attached?
You're going to look for Thane. Nasana's mercenaries will try to stop you. At the least, you'll distract her guards. Take a little fire, give Thane a clear shot. I didn't hire him to kill Nasana, but I won't shed any tears when she gets what's coming to her.
Yeah, sure didn't shed any tears when it came to her
Let's
sister.
Go,
good. I'm tired of this crap. We'll go tonight, as soon as the shift workers clear out of Tower 2.
Sounds good. Most likely when he's gonna hit, anyway.
Towers are heavily guarded, and you'll find more resistance closer to the penthouse. So, this assassin, you planning to stop him?
I'm just here to make sure he survives.
There they are, the Dantius Towers.
Nice little look at the place.
You'll have to get up to the second tower and cross the bridge to the penthouse. Her mercs will fight you every step, but it's your best chance.
Why not go up?
Why don't we just save time and take the shuttle up?
She's got mercs with rockets just waiting for you to try. You get maybe halfway up before they shot you down. Besides, your assassin won't go in that way. Best to go in low.
Okay, then.
Any last-minute tips about the towers?
The Eclipse mercs will be well fortified by now, and they won't want to disappoint Nasana. There's no automated defenses or traps. Just focus on anything moving.
Sounds easy enough.
Right, let's do this.
Hold on.
Two assassin-styled fighters coming in here. That's what I like to consider my type of gameplay as. Assassin-like. Style I just enjoy.
Long. They'll be here to greet you soon enough. Good luck, Shepard.
You know, with stealth, get around and use the sniper. What do we have going on here? Mike's killing innocents. Damn glass.
Heads up!
I better switch her.
Switch out rearming.
Someone kill that.
There we go!
Oh, it's just a light there. Thought I'd seen something for a second. Yeah, so their mechs are just killing anyone that I guess isn't one of the mercs. Definitely could use that. Do have more stuff to buy here. Okay, so Solarians have green blood.
Help!
You're still alive?
I can't feel my legs. My chest is killing me.
I don't know if I necessarily consider that lucky.
Who attacked you?
We're just night workers. Nasana sent them after us. She sent the mechs to round us up, but we didn't hear. They just started shooting.
They just attacked you?
Yes. They were too slow. It was horrible. Everyone screaming. The mechs said there was no time. Nasana wanted us out of the way immediately. Then the dogs.
Here. That should ease the pain and keep you alive until help arrives.
Really? This guy? Why?
Oh, come on, Grunt.
Take your time.
I think I'm better. Find the other workers. Help them.
Because he has information. There we go.
I need to get up to the penthouse. Any suggestions?
Take the service elevator to the upper floors. The bridge between the towers isn't finished, but if you're careful... Watch out for the mercs. They're everywhere.
Any idea how many mercs Nasana's got?
A lot. Dozens of them are wandering around here all day. You'll find more the further up you go.
Why would Nasana kill her own workers?
To her, we're expendable. But I didn't realize she was that ruthless.
Well, I mean...
My friends, co-workers...
She had her sister killed. So...
Jumping off ledges to escape the dogs.
Oh, damn. This place looks pretty high up.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Let's get moving.
Definitely say that any of those that were jumping, they weren't surviving. Like, no way. Alright, looks like we have some here. Oh. Dog.
On the ground now.
Perfect.
Come on up. That one.
Catch.
That one.
Heard that. She actually went down from that? Yelling. Quite a few of them there. Just gonna grab some of this ammo here. Missed anything in here. I really didn't think that mech would drop her though. Must have been hit with a few shots beforehand. This is kind of interesting.
In there, and Nathan is not paying you to stand around.
Fine, but I.
I think he found him. Well, it's weird.
Grab and cover. Locked and loaded.
I don't like that position. I might be forced to it because I believe they're peeking my A. But that's going to work. Taking them out easy enough.
Impact shot! My like. Almost missed him.
I've lost shield.
This way. I hear more. Do not see it though. There he is. Come on.
Yeah, right on your ass.
I know I heard some mech.
forces have engaged.
Now let's finish you off!
Oh, there's a lot there, actually. Right as I was reloading. Okay. Can't get over that. Viper sniper rifle. Yeah, it's one with many shots. Much weaker though. So it's a good choice if you're not necessarily maining a sniper rifle. That other one back.
Please, don't kill us. We'll go. Hey, look, they're not Eclipse. You're here to help us, right?
Sure.
It's okay to come out. Have you seen anyone suspicious who isn't a Merc?
Well, whoever sealed us in here.
When he found us, I thought we were dead, but he just closed the door and locked us in.
Could be him, but that doesn't sound much like an assassin.
Assassin?
Here for Nasana, I bet. She's got it coming. When you treat people like this, it always comes back to bite you in the ass.
I need to get to Nasana's penthouse. What's the quickest way?
Cargo elevator is the only way up right now.
They're still working up top. Watch your step. Some of the walls aren't in, and it's a long way down.
Cold, too. I hate working up there.
Nasana's not exactly your favorite person?
She's a hard woman to work for.
That's an understatement. She works us long hours, no overtime, and this is what you get in payment.
She's unpleasant, to say the least.
Okay.
Why not just quit?
Exactly.
We would if we could.
What's stopping you?
Oh.
Our contract.
Yeah, the contract thing.
Quitting for any reason can be hazardous to your health.
We hear that anyone who leaves early tends to disappear. Probably just a rumor.
No.
But who wants to find out for sure?
I wouldn't say it's a rumor.
Did you see the one who locked you in? Do you know where he might have gone?
He's no Salarian, I can tell you that. But I've no idea where he went. Sorry.
If he's after Nasana, he'll be heading to the upper levels.
How many workers were in the tower? Are there many more of you?
Not alive. We were lucky.
Well, some got out before the dogs were sent in. Maybe a few are hiding somewhere.
I wouldn't stay here too long.
Right.
It should be safe down on the lower floors.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's go, everybody!
Maybe they'll find the... You had it patched up down there as
Thank
well.
Thank you. And tell your assassin to aim for her head. Because she doesn't have a heart. Get moving!
Damn. Why did Shift read that? Damn it. Hate when the guns get put in different positions. There are no weapons locker, sadly.
I got a feeling that elevator isn't coming down empty.
Shit.
We should get behind. Stuff.
Enemy, have a pleasant day.
Hostile!
Bounty hunter. Combat drones.
Here we go! Target has...
Reclaim!
Yeah, I need something to burn these shields.
Light him up! I've lost shields!
Don't come around this way. Stealth.
You're off my screen!
Oh, that was highly unlucky. Highly unlucky.
Check your screens! Burn the bastard!
Okay.
I need... Targeting assistance!
Top.
Combat drone! Let's see if they burn!
Get off and fire! Bit of run! Now you'll fry!
Not cool, not cool, not cool, not cool. I can do this.
Lost.
The hell was that noise? That weapon for that fight. I mean, I suppose you could always wait and grab it. Still, though. Should have backed off a little more. Right before they came out.
I haven't heard from teams 4 or 5. Don't worry, my team's always ready to go. I don't know where he is. Not yet. Don't worry about it.
So?
We don't need any reinforcements. I'll take care of it. It's under control. I'll go down there myself.
Turn around very slowly.
Damn it.
Hmm. hear him say he doesn't know where Thane is. Go for answers.
Tell me where the assassin is, and I might let you live.
Doesn't matter.
If I knew that, I wouldn't be wasting my time talking to you. You're not one of Nisana's mercs. Who are you?
Tell me where the assassin is.
How much farther to back up, dude?
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me...
I didn't shoot him.
How about goodbye?
That was pretty awesome. Data pad. Tor just holds list of genetic information for the Kuros family. Oh, that's Solarian. It's asking for that. Guess these go to the same spot.
Of him on multiple levels. We think he's traveling through the ducts.
I'm not paying you. Couple mechs. Just find him now.
Come on, she'll be throwing us to the dogs next.
All right, let's do it. You off. Fine. For the Vanguard.
Now let's finish you off!
Assistance! Check your screens!
I think it did. I mean, that was actually wrecked. Not sure why I really switched that, to be honest. Definitely need to build up the ammo on that thing.
You guys all right in here?
Get back! Get back! I'll shoot!
I recommend
Drop
that.
Drop the gun, lizard.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will.
Hurt me? I hardly felt a thing.
Tell on!
Slow and easy.
It's probably best to do
he's
that,
my
though.
My brother. I just want to see if he's all right.
Who would have shot? Who knows what one of my team...
shot the merc.
Would have done. Didn't get that one.
I shot a lot of mercs today, but I can't take credit for him.
Then, who did?
You tell me.
Assassin.
What happened?
The merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then his head just exploded. Talon picked up the merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
That's very precise shooting.
How safe is that bridge out there?
The bridge is stable, but the wind's your real problem. If it doesn't throw you off, the mercs will definitely try.
There's a lot of them out there.
Okay, so
I'm looking for someone. Probably the guy who killed this merc.
Talon thought he saw someone following us, but he's been a bit on edge. I haven't seen anyone but the mercs.
Is the bridge the only way to the penthouse in the other tower?
From here, yeah. It won't be easy. Mercs are patrolling the other side. Whatever Nasana's hiding from must be pretty scary.
There are still mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
So I can switch my gun by then.
Talon, come on.
Usually you're able to right away. About the same place you get a new one. Unless I missed it.
We're getting out of here.
I don't think I did, though.
Thank you.
No problem. I'm gonna nag. Almost hit it right away, just because it had so much of the white writing on it.
Where is everyone?
They're dead. The defenses.
It's about time. What's going on down there?
What's going on?
I'm afraid your men aren't able to respond, Nasana.
Damn it!
Alright. Yeah, that'll pull more towards us, hopefully. That way there isn't so many defending at once. Pay. Okay, that's where. Okay, never mind. I know where that is. Is that a. Yes, it is. Weapons locker. Give me my gun back. Fast. Is this where we'll be doing with the wind? Alright, side.
explosives! He's already past us!
We got him!
First shot I miss. Feels bad. Money for the rest of us. Hey, nice. Damn it. Come on. Yep. Should give him that shot.
I'll tear you apart.
Damn it. Terrible here.
Fine, I'll do it myself.
Knock her down.
I've got no shields. Search for one, rather. Not much to go on right there. Great fight. Why is my... There we go. What's he turning me?
I don't care what you do! No one gets across that...
Hit that one, please. Thank you.
I'll tear you apart!
Yeah. Right on!
I don't really have any place to go. Takes it out. Alright, we're good.
Intelligent proceeding. Power system failing. Requesting. System rerouting power.
You're good.
Mind over matter!
Be able to save the entire time while on this. Give me no ammo.
What the hell are you waiting for?
Knock this one down.
Deploying warp field! You're dead.
Odd camera angles again. Knock her back. The other side.
Yeah, right on your ass.
Oh, this is what the wind's affecting. I don't know if it's actually hitting them. Doesn't look like it.
Impact shot.
Should have jumped out of cover there. Shields anyway.
Impact shot.
Okay. Because we got one around there.
What the hell am I paying you for?
Hostile contact.
Incoming.
I'm sending in reinforcements.
Shit.
Taking cover.
Okay, they can't take him out.
Engaging hostiles.
One left. Get down.
Literally right there. I messed
that shot.
I'll
put
them down. I'll tear you apart.
Let's go up here.
We got him. This'll break him down. Target him. Not coming closer to go after me. I'm just kind of standing out there in the open. I don't know why she was doing that. I don't think we can climb there. Alright, we must be there.
Shepard, but you're dead.
I got better.
And now you're here to kill me.
Not precisely.
Maybe I just missed you.
Screw you, Shepard.
Charming as ever.
I'm sure you find this all very ironic. First you take care of my sister, and now you're here for me.
You have it all wrong.
Well, you made it this far. Now what?
You really think I'm here to kill you?
Do you have another reason for destroying my tower? Decimating my security?
I'm just looking for
someone. Sorry, it's really shaky.
You expect me to believe that? Is it credits? Is that what you want? Just tell me your price. We can make this problem go away.
Sure.
Make me an offer.
Double whatever you're getting. And I'll pay double again if you tell me who hired you.
What?
I heard something.
Damn it. Check the other entrances.
You stay put.
When I'm finished dealing with this nuisance, you and I are going to... Who?
Guess we proved Wells a distraction.
So this is our guy. Good.
I'm with Grunt on that. Gonna look at a new race as well.
I was hoping to talk to you.
I apologize, but prayers for the wicked must not be forsaken.
Alright, we'll let him do his thing.
She certainly was wicked.
Not for her, for me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious to see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
So he knows that we're after him, too.
How'd you know I was coming at all?
I didn't. Not until you marched in the front door and started shooting. Nasana had become paranoid. You saw the strength of her guard force. She believed one of her sisters would kill her. You were a valuable distraction.
I don't call him a bastard. I mean, it makes sense. I mean, that's an advantage. It's a good way to think.
Let's cut to the chase. I need you for a mission.
Indeed.
You're familiar with the Collectors?
By reputation.
They're abducting entire human colonies. Freedom's Progress was their handiwork.
I see.
We're going after them.
Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
So I've heard.
They tell me it's a suicide mission. I intend to prove them wrong.
Hell yeah, everyone's coming back.
A suicide mission.
Screw yes. What everyone thinks.
A suicide mission will do nicely. I'm dying. Low survival odds don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
Okay, so what's going on?
You're dying. Are you contagious? How long do you have?
If you're interested, we can discuss it on your ship. The problem isn't contagious, and it won't affect my work.
I take it that means you're on the team?
I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.
Archie also didn't even do the current assassination. Pretty pay. Recruited Dane Krios for the team, but medically questionable unless mission is resolved quickly. Legal representatives dealing with public damage to Dantius Towers. Yeah, rapid fire. No. Alright.
I've heard impressive stories, Krios. Sounds like you'll be an asset to the team. That is, if you're comfortable having an assassin watch your back.
I've accepted a contract. My arm is Shepard's.
Uh-huh. Don't know about you, but I'm loyal to more than my next paycheck.
He's doing it free, though. So... but... yeah, both cut
keep it.
Keep
it civil, people.
Oh, I'm not taking sides here.
Goal. Maintain the objective.
Aye, aye, ma'am. Where shall I put my things? I'd prefer someplace dry, if anything is available.
The area near the life support plant on the crew deck tends to be slightly more arid than the rest of the ship.
Ah, an AI. My thanks.
He seems quite civil.
For an assassin, you mean?
We need all the help we can get. He's not what I expected in an assassin. He may surprise you.
Yeah, and he may not.
Come on, man. Alright, with that, we're going to end this episode here. We have all the people recruited that he wanted us to recruit now. Next time, we're going to be doing Miranda's loyalty mission, though, since it's also located here. I'll see you there.